Seems like the President of the United States can do whatever the fuck he wants to do. He's got the CIA, the FBI, the ATF, and the IRS. It's like an alphabet soup enema. No, thank you. I'm out.
It's the Commander-in-Chief who's gonna be shitting in his pants, Paulie, not us.
Jesus, I know you fucking hate Nixon.
He's a cocksucker.
Yeah, I know. I've heard this already.
Nixon's hosed the steel companies here in town.
This isn't personal, Enzo.
Oh, no? I didn't know that.
We're professionals. We don't know shit about California. Why don't we just stick to our own backyard? Life is too short. We're not getting any younger.
But I'm not giving up this kind of action to go play bingo in the basement of St. Ignatius.
I'm just saying, we're not hurting for cash flow. We got a lot of business here. Let me ask you a question. How do you say you're very pretty?
Zadabuze?
Basirshika. Huh? Wow, what'd I say?
I look like a goat.
Your son's got a good sense of humor.
Hey, you done making house calls.
Move!
Just listen to me. You go back out there, you're gonna get killed.
I don't care. I gotta find him.
You ain't going.
You're gonna tell me what I can and cannot do, huh? I'm the big brother.
Hey.
The me, not the other way around.
Hey, knock it off.
Let him go. The future is here. Our vision is clear. Hop a bus, a train, or jump into the fast lane. The future? Planning, building, growing now. We are expanding, not standing still. Go Metro. Fuck him there, come on. Hey, look at this. It remains.
Maybe I can get someone to you. I'll keep trying.
You've got a very important job to do there. A lot of people are counting on you. So, I'm gonna hang up now. And I want you to know how very, very much I love you.
Mom. Mom.
You are gonna help us build a case against Tony Soprano.
I haven't seen Tony in a while.
You mean besides the night Tony capped the Bevilacqua kid?
What are you talking about?
Did you fuck me? Did you fuck me?
Take it easy.
Take it easy? How about I put a bullet in that stupid fucking boar's head of yours? He was spotted, Sal. So don't go pulling my taffy. Because as of this fucking second, if you lie to me, you will never see the streets where you live for 50 fucking years. My father, the prick, is obsessed with Sandy.
Mm-hmm.
He bought a condo in St. Paul's because Sandy was living in the same development.
So?
So, my father, the demented fuck that he is, makes his tea time the same as Sandy's every Wednesday.
So what, Ronnie?
So Sandy hasn't teed off in weeks.
Wait, I don't follow. Why not?
Jesus Christ, you guys are fucking slow, huh?
I'll be great. I don't even have any bones sticking out. A couple of splints, I'll be good to go.
Then I'll have to explain why a criminal mastermind like myself doesn't provide his employees with medical insurance.
Had a door to that.
Hold up.
Ahmed! Ahmed!
Wally.
My boy.
I'm so happy to see you. Is your brother here?
He would have been here if he could.
Alerts, men at work, backside hurts. Traffic, money down the drain. Vessels in my mind go pop. Treat yourself to some serenity. From here till infinity. Metro.